She's gonna flip when she finds out what we're doing.
Well, that'll flip. It's about time we all stop pussyfooting around her.
She came up against the wrong crew this time, I'm telling you. But if it comes down to it, I'm telling you it was your idea.
Oh. Do you guys think you could make a little bit more noise? Because I'm sure there's some people in Robblesfield who haven't heard all the banging.
Oh, I'm sorry. If we realised we were putting you out.
Got any painkillers? Nicholas hidden ours out of spite.
Help yourself. Good luck trying to find a clean glass.
Oh, Moira, please stop worrying about it. I will sort it all out. Just because we don't all get up at Sparrow's Fart.
Are you sure Doddy and that lot were okay to drive this morning?
You're joking, aren't you? Still way over the limit. Hence why there are no jobs scheduled this morning.
That's right. So, have you any idea where our trucks have gone?
Well, I did ask you nicely to get them shifted.
OK, you know what, Moira? Fine, you've made your point. Please tell me now where the vans are.
Do you know what? I don't know. I can't remember. But maybe if you shift that rubbish, it might give me a bit of space to think.
OK, look, we'll get them moved as soon as possible. I can only apologise. That was Hotton Library wanting to know why several of our vans are taking up their visitor parking.
Cost a fortune if they're clamped then.
Oh, Moira, that was an accident.
You know, you really should be more careful.
You know what, Moira, you're right. People tell me that a lot.
Oh, come on now, ladies, we're all grown-ups.
She got a couple of stunger needs and a taser, Jimmy. I'd stay well out of this.
You know, you are not running your business from here.
Oh, come on, it's not like you haven't got the space.
Well, why can't we do it in Jimmy's house?
Nicola's pregnant. She's not to get upset.
Oh, come on, it was one measly party, all right, and I'm clearing it up.
It's not about the party. It's about you and how the rules don't apply and you're somehow better than everyone else.
Please, will you just get over yourself? Do you really think I want to be here? Bored out my brains every night with you and your little meat-packing miseries?
Oh, right, well, you know what you can do then, don't you? Now get it cleared up and get out!
I hope you haven't left that bathroom in a mess.
Welcome home, Aaron. Nice to see you.
It's all very well looking gorgeous, but it's a trail of destruction you leave in your wake. Help yourself to a pint if you want.
Cheers. Didn't see you slide back into town.
Didn't know I needed your permission.
Well, I thought you might want to check with me. Make sure they weren't waiting with a big noose for you up the manor.
Yeah, well, you're still here, aren't you? So I'm guessing it's all blown over then.
That Robert has got Lawrence to back off.
But it's all sorted.
Yeah, we're practically bezies now. It's not him we need to be worried about, though. It's that Robert I'll be keeping an eye on. I don't know what his game is, but I want nothing to do with it.
So, all set for tomorrow?
I hope so. Don't tell me you wish you were going.
I think it's a bit too late for that, don't you?
Why don't we get a few DJs together? Come on, put on a rave or something.
Yeah, brilliant. Why don't you just plug your phone into some speakers? Everyone loves Coldplay.
Well, it's one tune, Aaron. One tune does not make me a super fan. All right, then, what about local cab firm? Come on, man, we're crying out for one. I nearly missed my curfew last week because I had to wait 40 minutes for one.
Yeah, my mum and Deb's already tried it, though. It doesn't make enough money.
That's because he didn't have us two running it. Oh, and by the way, when we do go into business, don't think you can go swanning off whenever you feel like it.
I didn't realise we were getting married. And anyway, whatever we decide to do, we're going to need an investment.
Yeah, we might find a bank stupid enough to lend you some money if you get a proper business plan together.
Oh, right. Thanks, Nosey. What's it got to do with you anyway?
Sorry, mate.
Well, it looks like you're going to have to sell your share in the farm, then.
Sound. Get your mum to remortgage this place. Now we're matching penny for penny.
A pint.
Yeah, go on. Yeah, you right, Mum? No, I've not seen him. Why?
Dan's just changing the barrel.
It's fine. I'm in no rush.
Well, you can buy me a pint if you like to say thanks for smoothing things over. All right, I'll buy you a pint.
I don't want anything from you.
Yeah, local taxi firm sounds like a good idea.
Thank you. Makes sense, doesn't it? I mean, it costs a fortune getting from Hotton all the time.
Well, it's tricky business doing it with mates, though. It could be the end of a beautiful friendship.
What are we talking about? Don't worry, I'll keep him in line, the muppet that he is.
I mean, you need a few quid to keep you going till you get established, but could be a goer.
You what? Are you joking? You want to invest?
What? Well, you've got the worst ideas.
I was thinking, yeah, we could start off with an app, right?
Yeah.
Because let's face it, mate, the only taxi firm is from Hotton.
Yeah.
We don't have anything around it.